You mentioned this was not proper. Have you received much criticism for pursuing this as opposed to moving up the cruiserweight or like heavyweight rankings?
Not really, because people want to see these guys get knocked out, and you know, obviously it generates a lot of interest. But these guys, you know, they do want to be seen to get out of there. So I'm like kind of the cape crusader of all this YouTube boxing. They all want to see me come in and destroy these guys. But one's already been done. This one will be done in a matter of weeks, and then it's on to the next challenge.